Siberian Beast.
We've got a match from the Barclays Premier League for you.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Delighted to be here, as I always am for these occasions.
In our game today, West Ham United against Chelsea. Chelsea, well, their last game, they won at home against Aston Villa.
Well, it was a great day for them, that 3-0 win, but just got a funny feeling they might lose here.
Goals, what your career was all about, Alan Smith, and we love commentating on them, and we've got a chance of seeing a few today with Chelsea.
Yeah, maybe they'd fancy themselves to grab one or two here, the form that the strikers have been in.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal, Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence, Dimitri Payet starts, a midfielder in good form. In attack, Andy Carroll starts, man of the match he was last time out. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with John Terry as the centre-backs. Eden Hazard starts with Thomas Rosicky in the centre of the park. In attack, Olivier Giroud starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
Well, first versus second, Martin, I think we can safely say that these two teams have been the best in the division so far, and there's a fair chance that they will be right until the end. It's going to be fascinating seeing if there's any difference between the two out here today.
Well, we're not going to be here many times more, are we, Alan? The last season of West Ham United at the Bowling Ground, Upton Park.
No, another one bites the dust, as it were. It is progress, I suppose, but again, so many memories, so many great footballers have graced this place.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Mark Noble. Fine clearance by Terry. Song. Carl Jenkinson. Safely behind for a goal kick. It looked as though it maybe should be a goal, but in fact the technology says no, and who's going to argue with that?
Well, you can't, can you? And the decision comes so quickly, which is a real bonus.
Attacking well here. It could be a chance. Rosicky! It comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Kagawa. Bale. Lost his marker there cleverly. Space to try and hit it now. Very good stop here. of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
Song.
Carroll. Noble! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Carroll.
This could be a chance.
Carroll! No, no, no!
Well, the defenders could only watch and pray because they'd been left for dead, but he just couldn't finish it.
Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Got across it and hung up for Andy Carroll. That's gone behind it. It'll be a corner for West Ham. Chance for them.
The corner, and a poor one.
Well, the defending team handled that so easily, you expected more.
That's Azpilicueta. He's lost control. Well, they're in a good position here. There's the ball in. And he's closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. West Ham United are given a corner. Bale.
The break is definitely on.
What a chance now! Giroud! Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Almost lent him the ball on that occasion. He wants it returned and it's returned to him. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, in goes the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Terrific tackle.
So.
Noble!
And the cross coming in. He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick. Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture, West Ham United. They'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well. Thank you.
it's a useful ball in.
This might be dangerous from the corner. An opportunity there, an opportunity wasted. Noble. Cahill. Olivier Giroud. And he could get away here. Giroud! Terrific stop. Back off the post. And there it is, the opening goal.
Goal from Kagawa, and the way he's thumped that. Well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Chelsea have the lead. Song. Andy Carroll.
Oh, and a jump opportunity now.
Well, what a miss. That would have been the equaliser.
And he knows it too, doesn't he? Look at his expression. He'll just be praying he gets another chance to make amends.
Shinji Kagawa. This is a very close match. Chelsea have the lead at the moment, but that by no means is a certainty that they're going to go on and win it. Mark Noble. Al Jenkinson. Song. He's put it in well. Ivanovic. Noble! The possibilities were turning into probabilities as the move developed on that counter-attack. And now they'll be reflecting on a genuine wasted chance. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, I thought so, there'd be a good chunk added on. It's going to be 4 minutes. Could be dangerous. Got to cross it. Noble. They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
Noble.
And shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper.
And that will be a corner. And he headed it goalwards. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half time score. We've got two teams here going at it, hammer and tongs, and shot equaling shot. It's level on that count.
Yeah, it's not been short on entertainment by any means, so difficult to call a winner in the second half.
Played well in the first half, Chelsea. They've got this half-time lead. Noble.
Lanzini.
Andy Carroll. Song. That's a corner. Alan, what about Chelsea's next game?
Well, they're playing Swansea City in the next match in the Capital One Cup. And the way that they're playing, I think they'll win it pretty comfortably.
Well, that substitution has got to be made because of the injury. Had to make the change.
Yeah, he had to, yeah. It seemed that it was fairly serious as soon as he went down. So the sub got warmed up and on he comes.
Good jump, and the header just off target.
Well, he's gone for that corner and only just missed it.
The quality of the cross deserved a better finish, Alan.
I almost think he thought he'd scored before the ball actually came for him. He was too casual.
Nasri. Olivier Giroud. Oh, in goes the cross, punched away by the goalkeeper. Here's the cross. And it's going to be a goal kick. Apologies for showing this again, the Courtois save.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois. Giroud, great save. Corner for Chelsea. Throw in here. referee. And the tackle there is successfully done. Valencia trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
He can hit it here.
It's a decent cross. And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball.
As for West Ham, excellent at set pieces, they need to be. They're trailing in this game, but they have got this corner.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Another turnover here. That will help ease the pressure. Mark Noble. And that's good support as they build this attack.
Now the shot!
That's well, well wide.
He's a real favourite, Adrian, with the fans of this team, and you can see why, can't you?
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
And the ball's gone again.
Shot on!
Well, there was the opportunity to get them back on level terms.
Well, I think he snatched at that a little bit, just needed a cooler head when it mattered.
His man.
And the cross coming in.
Marcao!
And that's a corner, Chelsea.
We've got the details coming up now of the corners.
The break is definitely on. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
And shoots!
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Carl Jenkinson. Gareth Bale.
Played into the middle. West Ham have won that passage of play and come away with the ball. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Well, he's rushed at the goalkeeper because he wanted to find his teammate and he's just thrown it straight out of play. Song, Payet. Mark Noble, confident and quality on the ball. He could cross it now. Able to make a good interception. For West Ham, time is almost up.
Well, those defenders are going to be asked to head the ball quite a lot, I think. Plenty of aerial balls are going to be coming their way in the next few moments.
Well, they call them the Irons, West Ham United. They need some iron will here, the players, to try and salvage something from the game.
Yeah, they just look a bit tentative, a bit nervous. I'm not sure they've got it in them today.
Well, they have played in a controlled way, Chelsea. Winning at half-time, they still have the lead. This is how they love to play on the break. Bale! And Chelsea put it into the net.
A goal for Bale. And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And this is now time for the change, or the changes, I should say. There are two players coming on. Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
In the 83rd minute, number 23, Gareth Bale.
Angelo Ogbonna. 5 more minutes here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Opportunity now.
Good try. Only just over the bar. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's the way he earns his living. We could be in. Nasri! Oh, he hasn't hit the target. Headed pass then, and a shrewd one.
Now the shot!
Aspilicueta, who blocked the shot, and they're sending the goalkeeper up for this corner. That is a terrific header. Unlucky, it's just off target.
They generated some power on it, and the keeper wasn't getting there.
And he's given the free kick. It's Chelsea's day, and those who've come to support them recognise that. They're singing their hearts out.
Yeah, they've had terrific support out here today, and it's going to be a really good win.
Nasri.
Going to try it. Goal, Chelsea.
Goal from Nasri, and that has just lasered into the corner. Unstoppable.
Well, here's the goal again. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. And there it is, it is over. Well, they played very well when they had the ball, which wasn't that often, but they played even better when they didn't have the ball to stop the opposition.
Yeah, that's right, it was the old wham-bam. When they did have it, they used it extremely well and clinical in the end.
Terrific stop. He's got his shot off now. Bounce back off the post. And there it is, the opening goal. Shoots! Oh, great work by the keeper. Giroud! Great save. This is how they love to play on the break. Bale! And Chelsea put it into the net. Chelsea!